Alright, welcome back to Midnight Suns. I just leveled up a couple of Wanda's abilities, so I think we're ready to go on the witch hunt on Wundagore Mountain. Actually, what level is Wanda? Oh, she's only level 22. Maybe we can level her up over here.
A hex for all of you.
Pop you each of their cards in your hand. Well, this might be interesting.
Let's try this.
How big can our hand get?
So much worse.
I mean, this I'm just using for, well. Really only need heroism here.
Ooh, you should probably see a doctor. Reality is only
this is what I should have done.
Just what I needed. No one is above improvement.
Accidentally clicked that. I meant to click it with this guy over here. Oh wait, that didn't count even though somebody died? This isn't good.
Chaos unleashed. Chaos.
Well, I don't know if she's gonna survive. And I did not bring as good of combat items as I would hope. Hopefully she survives. Ugh, not looking good. Nope. Damn it. She didn't even level up either. I think it's a bit of an oversight that that Chaos Rain spell doesn't get you a card refund against them. That really screwed me there.
So, when you asked for a Superlink account for Agatha, it was to send her some.
So this is how it ends. My sister consumes all Transia with demonic energy on my watch.
On all our watch. Wait, we aren't just gonna let that happen, right?
We have the Skull's Godkiller,
which may offer some hope against Lilith, but unfortunately, there are other factors at play.
Some not so jolly green factors.
I doubt the Hulk will ever let us get within striking distance of my mother again.
Or C'thon's temple.
Hey, I could try fastballing every Stark satellite in the sky at him. Worked once before. Sorta.
Why look to the heavens? Showtime. When the answer is right in front of you.
Nice entrance.
Indeed.
Hey, it's the ghost lady.
Agatha.
Are you? Is this? What the hell is going on here right now?
Shh, she's about to get to the good part. The most powerful creature on Earth isn't on Mount Wondergore. She's the witch of Wondergore. And it's time she went home.
Okay, so her marking everybody is really useful. She worked well with Wolverine, I think. Although Hunter's ability to tank and heal might be better to do someone that can do high single target damage. But he can sort of do both. Resilience is at 2.5%. Wolverine's offense is actually higher. So, if I'm gonna have all this extra heroism, do I need two heals? Ooh, this stuff is really good though. Yeah, let's just bring Wolverine. I'm happy with it.
Going back home again. I thought this was supposed to feel warm.
Unfortunately, your old home has got some intruders. Stay strong.
Once we take the Hulk out of the equation, there's nothing to stop us from knocking C'thon's temple down to its foundation.
Hell yeah. I can think of a few.
All that time you spent practicing. After hour, trying to control your powers. Well, dear, I think you're finally ready to screw it all and let go. Impossible.
Now you see why. pull once more. My pain? Yes. Mother. You can have it all!
Okay, absorb darkness when Fallen Hulk is down to draw Lilith's corruption. Alright, same as before. Purify Fallen Hulk 3 times.
The only way to stop this is to get Lilith out of that monster's... out of Dr. Banner's head.
That's not going to be easy. I have done it before.
Okay, I'm glad I brought Wolverine now.
This is what Dr. Banner has become? He seems so mild-mannered.
Scarlet Witch's full power is unleashed for this battle. All Scarlet Witch cards are upgraded. Scarlet Witch's offense is doubled. Oh, nice. An extra Scarlet Witch card will be drawn each turn. Nice. Get all the way over here? No, god damn it. Really? Not close enough? Do I take advantage of vulnerables? I mean, she's gonna be able to level up one of these things anyway.
before me.
You're starting to piss me off.
Yeah, how do you like that?
Way, Banner. Don't listen to her voice. You have to fight it.
Why wouldn't I listen to Mother? Look at what she's done for me.
Lilith will extract a price for everything she has given you. She does nothing.
You still don't see it, Hunter. But you will. Very soon. You're making a mistake.
Oh, I forgot to use Berserk. Crap, I should have hit this thing. Hopefully this one's free. Yeah.
I cannot move.
Now she's confused. Wolverine, hopefully you can survive. He's got 405, he should be okay.
Dr. Banner's transformation as one of the Fallen is truly terrifying.
I take that as a compliment, Hunter. Never again will I question who I am.
This is not who you are. My mother preyed upon you. Twisted image of what you desired.
And she exceeded all expectations.
Oof. Come on, apply that marked.
Now it's my
This ain't working out.
Maybe it's time you quit this racket.
.45 Hopefully he'll survive. The hunter survives.
I'll take what I can get.
Nice, thank you, buddy.
Children are coming for you.
Right here.
We can't keep this up forever. He'll just keep getting stronger.
You just need enough time to purge Lilith's corrupting influence on his mind.
This is not something to be done in haste.
Hmm.
what I need.
Still wounded. Oh, she hit him. Well, that's not good. Okay, so we got three going for Wolverine, possibly four. Not sure if Hunter can take another hit, though. So, of course you can't reach him. She won't move nearby, though. That's right. Gain one resist at the end of their turn and they gain health. This will use up a move. But Wolverine has everyone, but Hulk might be able to kill her in one hit. But if he takes all these hits, he might die too. Need some healing too. Fuck.
They were only getting in the way.
Why didn't he counterattack the Hulk is what I want to know.
Trying that hard.
By my side.
Still want a piece?
You know what? I think I'm gonna restart this because I should have focused on the Broodmother instead of the Hulk.
feel special. To protect.
Is it just the one left? Is that? We'll just use Morningstar instead.
You were too weak for this fight.
Power that up. I don't want to get too close to this thing. He's gonna hit Wolverine, Wanda. Alright, so. Take these out.
You're lucky that's as far as I'm taking it.
She can tank a little. Doesn't counterattack the Hulk. It's so fucked up.
There's more of them on the way.
Way, Banner. Don't listen to her voice. You have to fight it.
Why wouldn't I listen to Mother? Look at what she's done for me.
Lilith will extract a price for everything she has given you. She does nothing out of charity.
You still don't see it, Hunter. But you will. Very soon.
I saw a move like that once, centuries ago.
Want it done right, you gotta do it yourself.
Okay. Oh, I only have one card. Well, no, because I can. I can use the heroic. He's not marked. Okay, so we got marked, hell yeah.
You've been practicing.
That was lucky. Not enough heroism. Shit. Maybe there was a reason I kept that thing around. Job. Might kill her.
Chaos unleashed.
There we go.
Chosen me to finish this.
Now you... Oh yeah.
Banner's transformation as one of the
nice.
Is truly terrifying.
I take that as a compliment, Hunter. Never again will I question who I am.
This is not who you are. My mother preyed upon the inner turmoil to create this twisted image of what you desired.
And she exceeded all expectations.
And okay, so he was marked now.
Ah!
the trick.
I wish I could knock him into this. There we go. That'll do it. So we got strengthened now, so we can do this.
We will move as one.
Can't shove him. Is he within? I don't think he's within her field. I can't cure him with a move because I don't have a move. It's okay, Hunter can take it. Oh, so he was within it.
Only an end to your metal. This is... Now.
Somehow I had expected more. Forever, he'll just keep getting stronger.
You just need enough time to purge Lilith's corrupting influence on his mind.
This is not something to be done in haste.
And she's not even gonna get the draw. She's so hurt.
Onward. Just like old times.
Really? Oh, I'm out of moves. Okay.
Mother has given me the greatest of gifts.
Ow.
Should be flattered.
That's not quite enough.
Let us take them down together.
Hello? Oh, come on. Don't be like this. There we go. That fixed it. So he shouldn't be doing any damage this turn. A heal about now.
Welcome assistance.
Come on.
You're in trouble now.
can apply a vulnerable. But my heal cards just aren't coming up. I mean, maybe Wolverine should just, like, get away from them? So if he does an AoE, maybe it won't kill them? Parting strike might be useful. Heal, there we go. She has 3 resists.
Walk in the light.
Now we're talking. Gain a counter. She's not gonna attack him, though. Oh, really? Ugh. Okay, well,
her fire burns inside me.
I need to heal Hunter up.
Now we're getting serious.
Her will be done.
Definitely not getting 3 stars on this one.
Dr. Banner has become? He seems so mild-mannered. Welcome, assistants.
I probably shouldn't have done that.
Thank you.
do the trick.
Yeah, screwed up. It's not a kill. She can't reach him. Yeah, I screwed up with that mark. Hunter can survive.
I gladly serve Lilith in return for this gift. So... You will see her soon.
Now.
Fresh meat coming in. Still want a piece?
There's no risk of injuring Dr. Banner in this fight, right? Right?
Okay, if I can keep them together... Okay, and then Chaos Field. Probably gonna be one or the other, but. So that's what, two? What?
Why are they all still looking at me? The Hulk with flames? That's a terrifying prospect.
Thank you.
it cannot possibly match your strength.
Oh, and she's not in it. Go. Oh, and then K.O. Wanda? Wonder if that works when he's invulnerable. Although that's probably what I was supposed to use.
They have not lost focus. Now I see why everyone is always so concerned about Dr. Banner's mental well-being.
Oh, okay, so it is what I was supposed to use. Alright, Wanda. Let's finish this off. Okay. Yeah, one star. I knew that was coming. I needed someone that could do more single damage or single target damage. Okay, but this video is getting pretty long, so I'm gonna end this here. I hope you enjoyed it. I'll see you in the next one.